Hello friends, welcome to my channel Power BI Skills. Through this channel, I share with my viewers a lot of tips, tricks and best practices in order to develop stunning dashboards. In our today's video, I will share with you yet another useful trick of custom sort of data in Power BI. Friends, in Power BI, we have an option available to sort the data either in the ascending order or the descending order. In case your data is in text format, then you can sort it in alphabetical ascending or descending order. But what if you want to sort your data in custom order other than the standard sort options we have just discussed? Let's understand with the help of an example that how this is going to work and how we can do a custom sort in Power BI. But before we proceed further, I would request you to please like and share my video if you believe that you are getting benefits through these videos. In case you are new to my channel, then I would request you to please subscribe my channel. This would motivate me to make more such useful contents for my viewers. So let's get started. So this is the example showing the details of customers with the outstanding amount which we are supposed to recover from them, the country which they belong to, and the past due aging and the amount which they are supposed to pay us, and the aging buckets as well. Let's upload this data in Power BI and start preparing a simple column chart. I have uploaded this example in Power BI. You can see the table 1 which is appearing on the right hand side. Let me first rename this table and let me write this as receivables. And let's first prepare a column visual. For that, I'll first bring unpaid amount and I would also bring here the aging bucket. This is the bar chart, but let me just transform this to a column chart. I'll select the column chart. So this is the column chart we have. Now if I will go to these three dots option and go to sort axis and I'll select sort by aging bucket, you can see that Power BI is intelligent enough that even though these aging buckets are not in number, it is in simple text format, still it is correctly sorted in the descending order. Descending means from higher to lower, like first is greater than 120 days, then 91 to 120, 61 to 90 and so on. So we can even change this to ascending order as well. So this is correctly sorted. Now, let's say if we change the parameter of this column chart and instead of aging bucket, we select country. So I will go to data, I will remove the aging bucket, and in x-axis instead of aging bucket I will add country. So country is alphabetically sorted. But here, let's say I don't want the sort order in alphabetic ascending or descending order. I want to sort these countries in the order of their continents. So for example, US and Canada should appear first because they are part of North America continent, followed by UK and France because they are part of Europe continent, and then Australia, China and India because they are part of Asia Pacific continent. So how I can sort these countries in the order of continent? This could not be done through ascending or descending order. So we'll have to do a custom sorting here. How can we do that? For that, will have to first create a second table. You'll have to click on this option of creating a new table by typing the content. So let me first select this option. Here I would first add the name of the countries I have. So I have US, then I have Canada, and I would be mentioning the same sort order which I need: US, Canada, then for Europe I have UK, then I have France, then I have Australia, which is part of APAC, then I have China, and last but not the least, I have India. And I would also mention the sort code 1, 2, 3. So this is the sort order which I need: 5, 6, and 7. I would change the header to country, and here I would mention sort code, and I will change the name of this table to sort order, and I'll load this. Now you can see that we have on the right hand side, we have another table showing the country and sort code. The next step, I'll have to build the relationship between these two tables, because we have a country name which is common in these two tables. I'll have to link these two tables. For that, I'll go to the model view. Now you can see that Power BI is smart enough that this link is already created through Power BI with the country name which is common in both the tables. Very good. Then I will go to data view. I'll go to sort order. I'll select the country, and here if you see this option, sort one column by the contents of another. And if I go to the drop down, I want to sort these countries by the column of sort code. So I'll select this. So now the name of these countries would be sorted in the order of the sort code. Now I will go back to my report view. I will select my column visual, and here in the data, add data option, I will remove the countries which I have picked from the receivables table. I would rather add the country information available in the sort order. So this is the same countries like which we have sorted in the previous step. So now you can see that these countries are sorted in the order like we had created. So we have North America countries appearing first, which is US and Canada, followed by European countries, which is UK and France, and then followed by APAC countries, which is Australia, China, and India. So this is how we can create a custom sort order and sort our data in the custom form, in the custom order. So you can sort the data by any other order you want. Let's say if you want to sort the data by the name of the customers which are appearing here, and as per your orders, whatever order you want to create. So you can do that by creating a table, assigning a sort code, and then use that particular table by linking it. I hope you have learned how to create a custom sort, and you can apply the same in your assignments, in your Power BI visuals. In case you have any questions or doubt, you can send your queries in the comments field, and I will respond to all your queries as soon as possible. I would be saving these examples in the description field. You can use this example data set and practice this custom sort functionality which is there in Power BI. Thanks for watching, friends. Thank you. Bye-bye.